Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video I'll show you a trick. Using that trick, how you can approve any token on Uniswap before its listing. So whenever you have to swap any token on Uniswap, you need to approve those tokens to spend out on the Uniswap. So now I'll show you before listing, even before the Uniswap listing, how you can approve any token and you can swap them freely after the listing. So before starting the video, if you are here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video guys. So guys, first thing, before starting this trick, I'll tell you what are the advantages and drawbacks of this particular approve button. So I'll just show you a real-time example how you can make benefit out of avoiding this approve button before the listing. So I'll just show you. So I got EPNS token allocation in Polkastar IDO. So once after claiming that token, I need to approve those tokens in order to spend those on the Uniswap. So now you can see, if I have to swap these tokens, I'll be getting around 17,247 USDT. But directly I cannot swap. Before swapping, I just need to approve that particular token on Uniswap. So now you just need to click on approve button. So here you can see 17,247. So I just need to click on approve button and then I have to do the MetaMask transaction. It will take 30 to 40 seconds at least, even on higher gas fees. So once the approval is done, only then the swap button will be available and then only I'll be able to swap. So now you can see, now the swap button is available, but the problem here is now the coin value has gone down drastically before many other users before me have dumped it. So how did they dump it? Because they have already approved it before the Uniswap listing. So now you can see, instead of 17,200, I'll be only receiving 16,681 and around 500 to 600 USDT worth of loss. So these particular losses you can avoid, and you can also dump those tokens directly on the listing. You can avoid this approve button, and I'll show you how you can do that in this particular video. So now first thing, you need to find out the contract address. So in this example, I'll be showing the Insured Finance NFT Vault token. So where they did a airdrop to Insured token holder. So you just need to find out the contract address for which token you have to approve them on the Uniswap listing. Usually you'll get it from the project team through the Telegram channel. They'll be announcing it before Uniswap listing, or after Uniswap listing also, they'll be announcing this contract address. But in order to approve those tokens, you need to buy them or you need to have them in the wallet. But with this trick, you need not hold any tokens. Without that also, you will be able to approve the contract. So first thing, you just need to get the contract address of that particular token. You just need to head over to the etherscan.io. Just paste the contract address for which token you have to approve that. So you can see now Insured Finance contract address is here. So after that, you just need to see the this contract button over there. So now you can see, if NFT token balance is zero in my wallet, before that I'll just show you how I'll be approving in this case. So I'll just go to the Etherscan. In the bottom you can see this contract tab. Just click on the contract tab. There you will be able to see write contract one button. Just click on that. Once you click on that write contract button, you will be able to see one connect to Web3 button. So now you just click that button, then you will be able to see a MetaMask pop up. Connect the MetaMask wallet to this particular contract. So now directly your wallet is connected to this particular contract on Etherscan. So your wallet will be able to, you will be able to see the wallet address here. So once you are connected that, you will be seeing approve button. So approve tab, you just expand this particular tab. So now here you need to enter two important things. First is the spender address. So spender address is the address in which contract you want to give the approval for this particular token. So in this case, we want to approve this particular token on Uniswap. So for that, you need the Uniswap spender address. So this is the Uniswap spender address. I'll be providing this contract address in the description below. So where you just need to copy and paste it here. So just paste the spender address here. Then coming to the amount. So amount is the amount of tokens you want to spend or you want to approve that particular contract in this particular Uniswap. So it will be in the unit 256 format. So which is Solidity format. There won't be any decimals in unit 256, but decimals will be counted only after the number of decimals for that particular token. So in this case, for Insured Finance token, the decimals count is 18. So that means after one, if you put 18 zeros, then it will be treated as one Insured Finance NFT token. So same thing, you can just you copy paste the contact address of Uniswap router here, then amount you can just put it like, you can, if you want to approve one token, then one amount of token, then one followed by 18 zeros, then you can write the contract. Then you will be able to see the, if you expand that, you can see that I am approving one if infinity, because I gave 18 zeros after one. So, or you can just click the customize option, edit option, and then you can give custom option, and then here you can give 10,000 or 20,000, whichever amount of tokens you want to approve on Uniswap before spending them. So that is one thing. So, or if you want to spend it unlimited, so if you want to have a, give a unlimited action, then you need to paste this string. So this particular string will be available in the description below. So just paste that and click on write button, then there will be a MetaMask pop-up. So where you need to approve the transaction. So here you can see, I'll just expand you and show it is an unlimited approval. So here you can see edit permission. Here you can see that is, this particular string represent the unlimited approval of that particular token on Uniswap. So once you see or check all the details, just click on save, then confirm. So after few seconds, this particular token will be approved. So here you can see approved if NFT token for trade on Uniswap V2 router 2. So that means without going to Uniswap, without even token listing, I was able to approve this particular token on Uniswap. So now I can directly head over to Uniswap, and whenever they are releasing this particular token, so you can see I have zero tokens right now. So whenever they are releasing these tokens, I can straight away swap them without any approval. So I'll just show you the demo. So I'll just gave one and kept it like that. So when the token airdrop happened and when they added the liquidity, automatically that insufficient liquidity button has changed to swap button. So there is no approval button, you can see that. So now I just need to click on the swap button directly, and then my transaction will be through. So without any approval, so I can avoid all the dumpers who are dumping before me, so, and I can dump a lot ahead from them. So now you can see I'm just approving the just swapping the transaction without any approval, as I've already approved it on EtherScan. So now you can see this is how you can approve the transactions or approve the tokens on Uniswap before the listing, and you can sell those tokens before anyone else does. So this is a simple trick, guys. So if you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, you can leave them in the comment section below. So that's all, guys. You can use this trick and enjoy the fun. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.